Hi, my name is Joey Clary, and I'm a senior at Caddo Magnet High. I'm a top 300 in the Regeneron Science Talent Search. So basically, that's a science competition for seniors in high school, and I think around 1,800 people applied. And that process was just submitting a research paper for some project we've done throughout high school, along with a bunch of essays, letters of recommendations, and all of that. So the application ended up being almost 100 pages long if you add every single piece to it. So it was probably five times the size of like a normal college application. So that was a lot, and also included a 20-page research paper, and I've been working on that research project for the past 2 years. So there was a lot that went into this. There's only really one device available, and it costs $75,000. So that it's not feasible for a lot of labs. And what I'm aiming to do was just to create a design so we could use it. And then I'm also working to make it open source, so any institution with a 3D printer or something like that can easily make their own. People in the International Space Station or in space when we're trying to go to the moon and Mars, there's a lot of effects that microgravity has on a person's environment. So that's basically just weightlessness. We really don't know everything that goes on. So what scientists are doing on Earth is looking at individual little processes, seeing how different things are affected by gravity. And the only way to do that is with these simulations. So basically what I did was I designed a certain type of simulation so we can do those experiments. My parents have always really encouraged me to do all sorts of STEM stuff. So like science fair, all through the years they've encouraged me to do science fair, and they put me in different camps at SciPort, things like that. So that's definitely how I got interested in science to begin with. I still think I want to be an engineer. I'm not sure what type of engineer. I think I'm torn between aerospace and mechanical, but this project has definitely got me interested in space, NASA, and all of that type of thing. So no matter what field of engineering I want to be in, I want to work with some space-related subjects.